Come sit down. No talking. Ask me later, Stephanie. Go sit down. Not today. Put those back in your bag. Does anyone want to tell me why I might be a little bit irritated right now? 13 years of teaching, and I have never seen a report like this from a substitute. How about you guys tell me what you think you deserve? No pizza party? Quiet lunches? Brian?